Hello friends, my name is Sonali and I'm a research fellow at Agarkar Research Institute. In this video, I'm going to show you some part of my research work in which we prepare bread of our wheat flour samples and we compare these breads with the commercially available flour, that is maida. So for this, we have some wheat varieties in which grain protein content factor was introduced, and this grain protein content factor was known to enhance the total grain protein content. So I am checking the effect of this grain protein content factor on the bread quality as well as the concentration of grain protein content. So friends, let's start with the bread preparation. So for bread preparation, we are going to prepare the suspension of salt, then yeast and sugar. We are going to add water in this. We have to prepare homogeneous solution. After that, we are going to add this wheat flour, which is maida. Okay, and in that we are going to add oil 9 ml. This suspension also. We'll add this suspension. We can add the suspension in between so that dough gets formed properly. And now we are going to keep it in proofing chamber, where in proofing chamber yeast gets activated and forms CO2, which helps to form a proper dough. And after removing from the proofing chamber, see how dough is prepared. And now we are going to fold the dough in a proper shape so that no CO2 can escape. And now see, our dough is ready and we are going to keep it in small tray. Then again we'll keep these small trays in proofing chamber. Then after proofing, we'll keep these tray in an oven for baking for around 10 to 15 minutes. See, after baking, our breads are ready. And now we are going to cut the slices of these bread and we are going to compare the control and our sample on a graph paper. And here we have taken some photos of breads comparing with control. Thank you so much for watching.